Hello. This video helps you understand work order management in BMC Helix ITSM. To begin with, let's understand what a service request is. A service request is a request from a user for information, a standard change, or access to a service. On the other hand, work orders are records that are created to fulfill service requests. A work order can be created for an incident to request action that contributes to incident resolution, for the modification of a configuration item, or to correct a known error that is created during a problem investigation. Work orders can also be assigned to different support groups. BMC Helix ITSM Work Order Management provides a structured process for creating and tracking work orders. By using Work Order Management, you can initiate a work order or a service request. Usually, when a service request has been created by a user and the request is about a break-fix situation, then the control is handed over to the incident management process. However, the control is passed to the change management process if the service request causes a service to become unavailable during service hours. The functionality of the service has become different. Or if the CMDB requires an update. For instance, when a user creates a service request, one or more work orders are created automatically and auto-assigned to the applicable support group. However, if work orders are not automatically assigned to the applicable support group, the service desk analyst reviews the work orders and determines if additional tasks are required. If required, additional tasks are created and linked to the request. Generally, the service desk analyst is responsible for analyzing and assigning work orders. When all work orders are completed successfully, the service request is closed. With this, we have come to the end of this video. I hope this video was helpful. For more videos, subscribe to BMC Doc's YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.